Here we are today at the old Sheldon Church ruins, just outside of Beaufort, South Carolina. Really cool old church. It was built in the 1700s, then got burned down by the British troops. Then it was rebuilt in the 1800s, and then got burned down by the federal troops in the Civil War. It's really cool. Love the brickwork. Let's check it out. You can see the old graves from the 1700s. Really cool. Man. Would love to have seen this place back in its day. Just look at the incredible brickwork. Here it is. Here's all the info. I guess this would have been the front door right here. It's an incredible place. You're free to check it out yourself, honestly, if you're ever in South Carolina. It's a little bit newer. Here we are today, taking a look at this really cool old house, built in the mid-1800s. Let's take a look before it's torn down, which it most likely will end up being. Here's some kind of neat little side barn beside the house. Kind of neat that it's stone. You don't usually see that. Wonder if we can even get inside of here. So behind the house. Whoa. This place is pretty much gutted. Anything interesting is long gone, sadly. What a cool house, though. Looks like they're stripping it clean. Man, what a beautiful place, though. Oh my goodness, look at the stuff around the steps. That is so ornate. That's the stone fireplace. Looks like this place might actually have a fire. Look at how huge that beam is. It's incredible. So either someone is fixing this place up or it's getting torn down. I'm curious. Man, this place is gutted. Totally empty. Any interesting hardware is long gone. Look at this cool back porch, though. Back. Definitely not going up any further. Really cool house. This is the inside of the barn. Oh, I'm not walking in here. Nope. This is the under portion of the barn. Not going any further. Well, I said I wasn't going any further, but I heard this water. I had to check it out. I think there's a natural spring over there. Kind of cool. I can't get any further, sorry. This is not safe to be walking on.